like Halloween because you can dress up and have fun, and it's just an excuse to have a party, really.
Halloween's come along quite a lot, hasn't it, recently? It's like, it's becoming a big thing now. But as a kid, yeah, I mean, it's like Christmas, isn't it? As a kid, it's incredible. And yeah, it's fun, and I like anything that's fun.
I'd say the three out of four of us love getting dressed up. Will's not too fond of Halloweens and costumes and whatnot.
I don't look good in a fancy dress often. We had to wear funny little shorts once for fancy dress.
You look good in your shorts.
I've got the knees of a chubby 2-year-old waddling about on stage.
It was a pleasure to watch.
Humiliating me for your own amusement. So yeah, that's my thoughts on fancy dress. But because I'm a team player, I'll endeavour to wear some tonight, I'm sure.
Well, I would like to disclose what it is, but we still haven't quite yet figured out if everyone's going to wear it or not.
Yeah,
he's going to wear it or not. If we just nick all his clothes, then he has no choice then. That's it. Fancy dress or...
We went with a very easy one, and we're all dressing up as Donnie Darko, because it's a wicked film, which we always still love when we were younger, and still do.
I went through about 3 different outfit ideas for Halloween, which were Draco Malfoy, Bastille, Nesbitt, and then Rapunzel, but I decided to go as Rapunzel on the basis that I think this has been filmed and I didn't want people to think that I was a bit weird, so they probably already do, but yeah, I decided to go as Rapunzel because I've always wanted hair down to my feet, so I'm going to have a pleat down to my feet and then this kind of princess dress that's been ruined. I've not really planned the rest of it. I'm just going to kind of do it whilst I'm getting ready.
Sometimes I think about my future and I think what I'm going to do when I'm older, and I think I'm going to be Cruella de Vil. It makes perfect sense for me. I like furs, I like monochrome, I like a bold print, I like to be fabulous. And this is Cruella, but it's also just kind of a crystal ball into my future. One day I'm going to be this. I'm really confused about how this is going to work on stage, and I feel like bounce is going to be particularly weird as Cruella, like doing my little Indian Bollywood Cruella. It's going to be really strange, but it's cool. It's Halloween. You got to get out there.